Yeah. East side is at it, you know how we do it.
You wanna come to paradise?
East side is at it. Exotic, exotic, you know how we do it. Like and subscribe, you know how we do it. We having exotic on all of the bulls. Like and subscribe for them quality bulls. Exotic, exotic, you know how we do it. Having them resting on quality bulls. Exotic, 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 exotic.
All right, y'all, second AI going down, man. With Manhouse Micros. He got it fun, bitch, man. We finna hit her again with V-Long. That's it, man. Boy ready to hit some. My boy always ready. Smile, man. 1K stud for you, man. I see it, man. The boy smile here. Real deal now, no, man. You long. I see it, man. Second breeding going out. That's her brother right there. Nigga here. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see it though, man. Second breed is going down. What's that, boy? I see it, man.
Boy,
look, just like that bitch.
Nah, hell nah.
That nigga ain't finna do shit. It look just like that bitch. It a little shorter. They got the same head for you, though. That shit crazy. Yeah, I see it, man. Trying to see what's going on. But we finna knock out that breeding, man. Y'all see if he long going to this bitch right here, man. He gonna put a tail on him. He trying to play V long, like, man. I'm trying to hit something. Y'all see it, man. Finna knock this breeding out, man. Y'all stay tuned. Back, man, it's late night with the bulls, man. Grace, get down. Get down. Grace, come here. Grace, come here. Grace, come here. Grace, come here. Come here. Late night with the bulls. I see twin, man, looking real good, boned up. I'm gonna drop this vlog tonight, y'all. Today's Saturday, man. I don't be trying to mix no days, man. I be trying to get y'all this content, man, back to back, man. Great content, man. Great content, man. Grace, get out. Y'all see it, man. Twin, 3 months old tomorrow, officially, man. Girl looking good, man. Real small, boned up. Nice headpiece. Just a great, great looking pup, man. V-Long, smallest daughter as of today, man. Man, that girl look good, man. One of V-Long's oldest daughters, man, too. Y'all see it, man. Real deal. Nice. Quality pups, man. This is what we creating here at Eastside Exotics, man. Quality pups, man. Quality dogs, man. Top notch, man. Y'all seen my boy V-Long out the second AI, man. Like I told y'all, when y'all breed at Eastside Exotics, man, you want to do AIs, man, we're going to do 3 AIs for you, man. Or if you want to just do 2, that's cool too, man. But we will do 3 AIs, man, and we'll knock them out for you, man. And, yeah, man. Whenever you do a breeding with V-Long, we can do 3 AIs, we can do 1 TCI, or we can do 1 surgical, man. It's just up to you, man. All depends on your preference. My preference personally is doing the TCI, man. My guy put the camera up in her, see where he dropping the semen at, and we're going to knock that out one time, man. But it's just up to you how you want to breed your female. But in Grace's case, y'all, I did 1 TCI, and I did 1 AI, man. Just because I already had the kits with me. I keep some AI kits, y'all, because I do a lot of breeders with V-Long. Leave it alone, Gray. I do a lot of breeders with V-Long, so I keep some kits in the cut, man, at all times. You never know, man, when somebody want to do a breeding. And I officially started doing AIs myself, y'all. So I'm doing the AIs for my guy Madhouse Micros, man. I'm doing them myself, and they turning out pretty good, man. He like my first couple AIs, so I'm learning, man, as I go, man. Like I said, I'm new to the game too, man. So I'm just learning as I go. Like I told him, man, I really don't even do AI. I do straight TCIs, man. But if you want me to do the AI, man, I'll knock it out for you, man. So that's not a problem, man. But Y'all see it, man. It's just a little late night video. It's just gonna be Twin and Grace in this video, y'all. Just showing y'all, man. Going on here to camp. Just got back to the spot. Chilling, man. Chilling with the bulls. Chilling with the bulls. Grace so hyper, man. She don't know how to calm down. Look like them nipples dropping a little bit. It look like they dropping a little bit. She 20 days in, y'all, from the first TCI. I feel like them nipples dropping just a little bit. Grace, come here. I'm gonna show, no, matter of fact, I'm gonna show y'all V-Long them too, man. So stay tuned, man. Watch the whole video, man. This gonna be a night video. This gonna be a late night video, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all V-Long too, man, so y'all can see him. And Chocolate Boy. And Toro, though. Hey, I can hit y'all with a late night joint. One of them late night joints, man. We don't look good at the daytime and the nighttime, man. Chocolate Boy looking good, man. I just want to come with y'all with some late night stuff, man. One of them late night videos so y'all can see the late night routine we do here, man. At the camp. I only feed my dogs once a day, y'all. I got a couple dogs, man. I ain't finna be feeding their ass all throughout the day. They shit. I clean up poop all day and shit. Feed them one time a day. Let them out. Let them get that poop all that food up off of them. Come here, Twin. I done left you out there, Twin. Come on. So I just feed them once a day, man. Keep them nice and healthy, man. You feel me? Bro, spit it out, man. Spit it out. I don't know why they do this. Don't do this until I come out here, man. When I'm out here, I mean, when I'm not out here, they be chilling, bro. Look how small and compact Diana is, man. It's a dope, dope, dope female, man. Look at Diana. Boned up, nicely structured, nice head, man. She got slightly easty-westy, man, but V-Long cleaned that up with this litter, man. As I can see, Twin got straight feet. So, like I said, man, before, V-Long clean up any flaw on your female, man. Maybe not every pup, of course, but most of the litter, man, gonna get cleaned up, man. Like they say, the mom is most, what, 60%, 80% of the pups? 60% of the pups. The dad can only do so much, y'all. Spit it out, boy. Spit it out. Spit it out. Move, man. Stop doing that, bro. He just be... Come on, bro. Toro, what's up, girl? The dad can only do so much, y'all. Now, if the dad is super inbred, then 8 times out of 10, he probably gonna change the whole look of that litter, man. But if they ain't really, that's just my opinion, though, y'all. But it just depends on the female, man, how to breed and click, and etc. V-Long, come here, boy. Come here. Come here. It just depends on how the breeding click, man. But every litter different, man. Like, the litter in Chicago, V-Long took over that whole litter, man. I ain't gonna lie, all them puppies look like him. And that's off a black female, man. So, don't be scared. Don't be scared of that black, man. They can produce color too as well. Just depending on the pedigree. V-Long, come here, boy. Come here. Come here. Come here. I don't know what it was. It's dark as hell outside. V-Long, come here, boy. Hold on.
Like I said, y'all, don't be scared of that black, man. That black can produce color, man. If you know the pedigree and you know what you breeding, man, you definitely can get color out of black dog, man. As y'all seen, I took V-Long to Diana, man. She gave me a blue Merle. Even though it was 3 puppies, we only got a blue pup. Blue Brindle and a blue Merle. Actually, she like a blue Tri-Merle, man. Twin is. Small, compact. Nice and structured. Twin nice, man. But y'all hit the notification bell, man. Comment, like, subscribe, man. I just wanted to give y'all a video, man, before the day was over with. Man, y'all seen my boy V-Long knock out that breeding, man. Like I said, we do a breeding like once a week at least. Keep some V-Long pups in rotation, man.
Litter's on the way. Ruby pregnant. Versace granddaughter pregnant. Everybody hitting us up. Let me say this. Let me say this one time. The twin, y'all. Everybody who's looking to get some pups, man. We don't have anything available right now, but we will have pups in the next month, man. We'll have about 20 pups, 20, 30 pups on the ground, man. Within the next 2 months, it will be a lot of puppies on the ground, man, folks. Just be patient. Stay tuned. Watch all our videos. Y'all can get in contact with us, man. Stop, Toro. And on Instagram at Eastside Exotic Kennels, man. No spaces. Or you can hit the number, man, 404-573-6119, man. So if you're interested in any pups, stud fees, anything, man, we can get you right. But puppies will be available within the next month or two, man. So just stay tuned, man. Yeah, man. All stud fees at 1K. They are going up June 1st. So you want to get in now, man. You can lock in your stud fee at 1K for $250. And you can pull up. We can send it to you, whatever. But stud fees are going up June 1st. I will not be working any more deals like that, man. So comment, like, subscribe, follow our Instagram, man. We up.
Exotic, you know how we do it. Like and subscribe, you know how it's done. We having exotic on all of the bulls. Like and subscribe for them quality bulls. Eastside Exotics, you know how we do it. Having them resting on quality bulls. Eastside Exotics. Eastside Exotics. Eastside Exotics. Eastside Exotics. Eastside Exotics. Eastside Exotics.